All right, y'all. Day one, well, really night one of SES conference with my girl Stacy right here. We are just chilling outside in the courtyard. Let me show y'all. The courtyard is gorgeous. And just everybody's just chilling and hanging out. It was a lot of planners out here earlier, but we out here late at night, so most people are probably going to bed because they're tired from all that traveling. So we're gonna find us a space to chill. We're gonna get on Instagram, tell people where we at, and see what happens. All right, y'all, so we did find some planner cuties. We got Jan in here, she's hustling, she's our bag dealer, you know what I'm saying? If you wanna get some good pouches, you know what to do, hit her up. Hit her up on IG. She got you. Then we got
so that you have what you want.
Cuteness Boutique. She's dealing out her.
You better come here.
Yes. Yes. Beautiful. She can't be married.
Somebody in our group is at table 12, right?
Yes.
Plan your spins.
Okay.
You said planner spins?
Plan your spins.
Plan your spoons.
You know what you're
spinning? Oh, yeah. Yes. You're I'm like Keisha Love to plan. Like plan.
I do like not having
that.
I just bought a bunch of stickers.
That's smart.
Look at
that. I barely packed planners.
Like,
I was like,
how much are
they? I was like, grab some planners, put it in the bag while we're going.
See, I got one planner with no supplies.
By the way, I'm really
supplies. I don't know what I was doing. Sounds like I got a dog sheet in my hair because I washed it.
I can't be here with no supplies. What are you
doing? I'm like, Keisha, by the way.
Tiffany, nice to meet you.
I'm vlogging.
I'm fine, yes, go for it.
Everybody, this is Tiffany.
Hi.
Which table are you at?
I'm at table 10.
Table 10, okay. You look close. I'm 16.
Okay.
I'm gonna look for you. I'm gonna go to table 10. I'm like, Tiffany!
Yes, I'll be there. Table 10, seat 10.
Where you from, Tiffany?
Oklahoma City.
Oklahoma City! Yes, I'm born and raised DC, but right now I live outside of DC in southern Maryland.
Okay, gotcha.
Yes. Well, nice to meet
I've been on the road since 3 o'clock this morning, just flying. Oh, I didn't drive.
I was about to say.
I know it made it sound like I drove. No, okay. But my first flight flew out at like 6:35.
All right, more people are coming out because everybody's coming for the stickers. Everybody's coming to fellowship. Good night for planner girls at the SGS conference, baby.
It is beautiful out here.
Yes.
Here's
the Cuteness Boutique stickers. There is the Cuteness Boutique.
I'm vlogging.
Oh,
hello. Look at me.
Hello.
Stickers galore. Okay, so if you want any of these pouches, y'all, y'all gotta go to smartypantscreation.com.
Miss Smarty Pants Creation.com. Here's the owner right here. So if you're seeing this vlog, even at a later date, you can always go to her website and get her product.
I'm going to get one almost free. I love it. This is like the biggest McDonald's in the country. You get beer at McDonald's.
And this is for the raffle? I hope I get something up here. All of it looks great. The items for the raffle. I just registered. We are now at the registration for the SGS conference. And some make and take. So cute. Okay, and over here, all we're coiling and we're
You're welcome.
Disking.
Oh, look at that, that's cute.
And this is the mini book making tape. It's a conversation piece, boo.
I've been watching you on YouTube.
Just throw it in there.
Hi, lady.
Hello.
How are you?
Happy
registration day.
So
I love your ears.
Thank
you're
you,
so
I
cute. You are kidding me.
No, I'm so serious. Is it lighting up? Am I the woman I'm supposed to be doing?
It's so gorgeous.
It's giving a moment. It's
gorgeous,
thank
yes.
you.
It's giving originality, gorgeous originality,
oh, I
honey.
That.
Can you write this subject?
Yes.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
Oh.
It's all thick, too.
It's thick. She's thick.
I gotta work in it because it's almost Christmas.
You know, watch Lakeisha Loves to Plan on YouTube.
Yes,
okay?
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Shameless plug.
Thank you.
She nice in person, too.
Thank you for all the love,
of
honey.
Of course.
Beautiful.
It's just that beautiful buzz that we love to hear in the planner community. Everybody's excited. We actually get started tomorrow. Is that?
Oh, this is so cute. I love it. Oh my gosh. This is where people are going to take their pictures at tomorrow. Hi.
And this is where all the vendors are. And that's that beautiful planner buzz we love to hear. I cannot wait to come in here and comb through and go to each and every vendor. Yes.
Hi, everybody. This is one of my table mates, Cindy. And then we have another table mate over here. Table 16 is pumping. We coming. We ready for you. And I'm getting ready for Christmas. I have my SGS Christmas ornament I just made at the Make and Take, y'all. Cute.
A lot of merchandise, stickers, ephemera. We're gonna organize your papers. We're gonna put them all together. Come back. We'll either foil punch it or happy planner punch it. And then you'll be able to make your own Pecatina plans for Shoes and Gal Shop memory books. And capture all of the events, highlights, speaker notes, table mate contact information, and have your own unique booklet for the weekend.
I love it, everybody. This is Pegasina Plans. She is amazing. This is her Make and Take. We're making little mini
there's a pair floating around.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, dear. Have fun.
At right this now, station, we are books. Making Make and Take mini
tie
books.
It on the back there.
So we have the SGS content. Hi. Thank you for letting me vlog for my YouTube channel.
Absolutely.
So I am going to come over here and try to make a book the best as I can.
You can do it. You can do it.
How much are the pens?
Five.
Okay, I'm going to get one of these. Look at the gremlins. I'm kind of scared of them. Oh, this one's cute.
That one's cute.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you, Mommy.
This one says, let it snow.
Okay.
Ooh, the Snoopy Christmas. Hold it. Where's Snoopy? I definitely gotta get Snoopy. Everybody, I am at the Sugar Pop Fizz table, and how adorable. This is the owner. Thank you so much. Y'all know I already have gotten me some of these beautiful stickers and vinyl stickers. I got this one. This one's really cute. And we have kits here. So if you want to get anything from the shop, make sure you visit Sugar Pop Fizz. Subscribe. Ooh, that's my bag. Yes, thank you, Mouse. Thank you. And look at this washi. Isn't this gorge? Look at that. I love it. And then over here, the sticker books are like composition books. These are so cute. Look at the psychedelic composition books. I absolutely love it. So if you like anything you see, you know where to go. Awesome.
Okay, y'all. As you can see, it's winding down. I have bought too much stuff. It was such good seeing everybody having fun, taking pictures, spending all my money, all my coins on this plan of goodness. And I didn't even spend it on everybody, because I'm going to get a little something from everybody, but I'm going to get a little bit tomorrow. So I'm saving some for tomorrow during the conference. It has been a wonderful night. People are still out. I'm about to go to the courtyard and see what's shaking, what's cracking, what's popping. I'm going to talk to my peeps. Shout out to Tanya and Cara, because those are my girls from DC. I go to meetups with them all the time, and I saw them here, so hopefully I'll capture them on here tomorrow during the conference. I'll see y'all later. All right, y'all. It closed at 9 o'clock. I guess everybody's going to bed early because we got to be here tomorrow. We got to get up at 8:30 tomorrow. I was hoping to stay up to 12 midnight. It's not that many people out here. I think I'm going to go to my room now and just organize all the stuff I bought, play in my planner a little bit, and then just get ready for tomorrow. It has been a blast. It's been a long day. We started the day out at Cracker Barrel, and then where did we go after that? Oh, we went to Disney Springs. That was fun. And then we went to that outlet, and I got me an MCM clutch, y'all. It is so fire. I'm so excited about that. And then we went to register and do a make and take and do the vendors. So I feel good about today. I feel productive. I don't know why I should feel productive at a planner conference. I'm supposed to feel productive, but not in a worky way. So, but anyway. All right, I'm recording now, y'all. Hey, everybody. I'm sitting outside with my girls, just decompressing from what I bought. I wanted to just show everybody what I bought. I bought these washi cutting cards. Y'all don't ask me to say where I got this stuff from. Okay, this one, I got this SGS planner pen. It's so adorbs. I got the llama. Look at that llama. Isn't that so cute? And I got these numbers. Y'all don't understand. I got old planners that I need to redate, and I need the numbers. And then this is from Indy and Ivy. Thank you, Michelle. Indy and Ivy. Shout out to Indy and Ivy because they are going to be at the DC Planner Journal Con with me. So it was nice meeting her today. And I got a grab bag of dashboards. Did you see this one? You saw this one? You want to check it out?
Sure. Thanks.
And
I didn't have the dashboards, I thought it was sticker kits.
And this melanin pin, isn't that everything? I love it. And I got these freebies in here. Oh, and I ordered these. These so cute. Now these weren't from her, these were from someone else. But aren't they so cute? They're dogs. I was calling them cats, but I learned they're dogs. I called them a dat. Because I was called the dog, the cat, it's a dad. What else I got here? Oh, this is from Cricut Paper Co. They had kits on sale for $9. And so I had to restock on Christmas. So I had a couple Christmas kits from them. And a couple people I didn't go to, I gotta go to tomorrow. Oh, isn't this adorbs? That's cute, right? I bought that from somebody. It was a bunch of vendors, y'all. I can't remember who. But look at these little stickers for Christmas. So. All right, so that's just a little example of the stuff that I bought on the first day. The second day is tomorrow. I did go to Sugar Pop. And I got these cute washi. Aren't they cute? All right, y'all. So, day two is tomorrow. It's late. We're just chilling right now. It's nice and quiet. We're going to chill till it's time for us to go to sleep. We're going to plan. We're going to talk. And then tomorrow is the big day.
Love. Let's see.
Okay, everybody. This is Trika from Trika Brand and the Cuteness Boutique. She is now planning in Kimberly's planner. She is a planner decorator extraordinaire, so she should be selling her services. Kimberly should be paying. There's Kimberly, I'm just playing.
I think I'm gonna go live on Cuteness Boutique.
Oh, you gonna go live? Okay, so she's going live right now on Cuteness Boutique while we're here, so this is history in the making.
We're doing her November monthly right now. Do you have a doll with like purple in it? so we can, a matter of fact, oh, okay, I'm using her supplies. So let me look through her sticker album and let's see what she has here. Okay, let's see, let's find one more floral, because we could put a little something up here. Your planner probably saying, girl, what we doing? Ooh, this got a little pink. I think this can blend in quite well. So we're going to take this sticker right here, and we are going to cut this puppy in half. Oh, here we go.
Stacy, like, I'm not even in that.
Waiting. This is my crew, Stacy, Kimberly, Michelle, Chica. We're all waiting to get into the doors of the SGS Planner Conference. It is lit. Everybody's so excited. Can you believe it's only 9 o'clock in the morning? They had breakfast before we started. They have coffee over there. So everybody's so patiently waiting. There's a lot of energy at this middle door. I don't know what that's about. Maybe they know something that we don't. And so... this is how we're rolling.
Come on, oh, thank you.
And we're giving out stickers and contact cards. Can you put your sticker up here and tell us who you are, honey?
My name is La Stephanie. I'm your fab lady bug.
Yay! Thank you for your gorgeous stickers. Those are so cute.
Cuteness Boutique is the mouse.
Yes, Cuteness Boutique. And you yes. See the cuteness is all over. Yes, with the glasses, with the ears, honey. You haven't even seen the pants, honey. And the shoes, honey. Yes, honey.
Yes.
And who we have over here? What business is this? You representing?
Vin Von Alley.
Wait, let's check it out on the back of the jacket. Yes. There we go. In case you didn't know, it's Vin Von Alley. That's how you pronounce it. Yes, honey. And this is Jesus. You see that cross? It's all about Jesus. Faith-based shop. Yes.
Oh, man. I need my mama. I need my mama.
And then we have Stacy. Stacy is a planner connoisseur. Y'all, she says she's not a planner, but she really a planner, though. She got like 10 planners. Hi, Stacy. How you doing? So what are you looking forward to in the SGS today?
Making new friends.
Aw, that's wonderful. Me too. I'm excited. Kimberly, are you running from a bug or something? Hi. I'm vlogging. Are you running from a bug or something?
No, I was laughing at Michelle with this alley shop. I was like, what is she doing? Hi. What are we doing here?
Yes. I, you know what? Your guess is as good as mine, but I hope we are here to have a good time. Let me ask you this, because I'm just interviewing people.
Okay.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how has your visit been so far?
Okay, well, my visit has been 10 as far as meeting a group of awesome ladies that I met last year. Well, actually this year at Go Wild, so that's really awesome. But I'm really excited to see how the Sugary Gal Conference is going to be. So far, we really haven't done too much, so I'm not sure, but I'm loving the company I'm with, so that's what's important.
Yeah. Hey, yes.
Let's go!
Let's go!
ready.
Sponsored the conference.
And that's Chica blowing horns during the process.
I wanted to make sure I had my horn ready. So
we're just having a good time in here, honey. And that's my Christmas planner and my SGS bag waiting for me to use it. And here's Chica's planner. What's the name of that one again?
PDB planner, pass the box.
Okay, that's what she said. So check it out. It's cute. Okay. So we're all ready. So this is our table working previously to get it done.
And that went on for maybe a year until finally my mom called me one day and said, I got a call from someone. And I think I was 29. And they didn't tell me who they were, but I think you need to call them back. And that was the moment. I'll never forget it. I can visualize where I was, but that was the moment. I wish that I could come to you and say, I woke up one day and decided I'm going to get out of debt. But it didn't happen that way. I was forced to face my secrets because these right blockers will call everyone your love. And while I don't love the way it happened because it wasn't my realization, I'm glad it happened because it forced me to face what I had done to myself. I'm responsible for my debt, right? But we were talking to Queen's amazing husband.
I'm not good at stamping.
Okay, but this is our stamping workshop.
You're not good at something, you try once and just be amazing. It is something that takes a little trial and error, and that's where I come in. Having a high quality stamp is a first value.
And they're giving us stamps. These are my cutesy little stamps here.
All of my stamps are high quality, protocol design.
And then we're going to stamp in these little pages. I picked the Christmas page. And she gave us these pins.
And then the next thing
we're going to stamp in here. So much fun. Now we're having a lettering workshop with Cindy. She's virtual.
If you can separate yourself from the idea of what your writing looks like, you'll have a much easier time of it. Because when you're doing a lot of types of lettering, it's basically what your writing looks like, but done in a fancier way. Brush lettering is fancier cursive, right? So with bubble lettering, you're not drawing the letters, you're drawing around the letters. And that is a completely different way to think about it. But by doing that, once you learn it, I promise you, it is the most fun.
Alright guys, are you ready? Start up, and we're going to be doing this two shot panels. So I need all my panel to come on up here.
I'm Alexa from Taipei for Alexa.